Today we're at Big Falls, just outside of Eau Claire, Wisconsin. My sister told me about this place, so we'll try this out. Oh, this is the north side. I think we may have to go back out, go to the south side. This is pretty cool. Wow. People come here to swim in the summer. It's only supposed to be about 79 today. Yeah, more rocks to walk on. That's just what I need. At least they're not wet. At least not here. Pretty cool. So these are the same type rocks I fell on last time and broke my ribs. Hope you can hear me, it's pretty loud here. Here, there's only two fishermen down there. Ways. So I'm not gonna get close. This is cool. Water come down from the hill up there. I found the water source.
Right up in this little cave.
A lot of these little waterfalls coming down the hill here. Make sure I don't slip on these rocks. They're coming from underneath that cliff. All right, we made it to the top. Don't know where I'm going. I'm going in the right direction. Just don't know if I want to go up. A lot of trails up here. I'll go back down. It is neat look vantage point from up here though. Pretty steep. Okay, time to go back. We're gonna go around these rocks and back the way I came. The beaches are down there. Okay, here we are at the southern entrance to the Big Falls. They have paved walkways to the paved trails to the beach, to the falls, which is nice. Just got on a dirt trail. You can hear the falls down there. You can see them. The river. There's still some snow down there. Let's go down and take a look. Should have brought my external mic, but I don't think it works very well anyway, so. Wow, this is neat. Oop. Yeah, that's where I came in over there. That's the beach where the trail comes down. And I went along there. All the way up to there I went. Nice beach down there. More rocks for me to climb. Sun's coming out. It's nice. Nice little private beach, as long as you don't get sucked in that current. See where the river divides here in it. There's the North Falls. These rocks divide at this little island here. This is the South Falls. There is sand all over here. It's very sandy soil all the way around. That was cool. Probably more so in person than on video or anything. Could sit there all day.
Okay.
Back to the van. Say goodbye.